8-chain punch. We're going to pull a couple things out of here. We have our punches. We also have this motion here. Now, our rope motion is 1, 2. But if the strike comes in, 1, 2. Lock, can you break it off of here? Easy motion for you. So he comes in again. Slightly varied, going to this side. Another lock here. So again, one more time. But if we follow it back to chamber, boom, we have a lock and a break right here. Now, we'll go down to the feet for a second. Because we have this motion of the feet. Bicep, sapu. I teach it that way as well. I teach the bicep, as a sweep, and the sapu as a sweep. There it goes down to the ground. So that would be 1, 2. Sweep. Got it? So that's some ideas for 8-chain punch for you.